Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora Ray and Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidion.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs. Found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Hey, team. There are Taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
When the King fell, the Taken became aimless. Now, they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war.
Thank you.
Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up. Analyzing live data from your team. Brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life. Entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidion space geometric intuitions.
Isn't it?
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? I'll be arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidion.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
A synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you.
destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.